For reverse alternating lunges, you're going to stand forward on the mat so that you have plenty of room behind you. If you just want to do the bodyweight version, you're just going to step backward into a lunge and then keep switching legs. If you want to add a weight, you can hold a weight goblet position like this. Or you can hold two weights down at your side. Or you could hold one kettlebell in a goblet position. Or you could hold two kettlebells in a racked position. So they look like this from the front.